What you are about to see are several clips of computer-generated human facial performance. Over the past year, our R&D team researched and developed computer algorithms and processes to automatically extract human facial performances and apply these performances to other characters. Even the movement of the eyes is automatically tracked. The performances were then lit, rendered, and composited into live-action plate photography.
An actor's performance drive the initial facial animation of a 3D animated character. The character's muscle set is easily customized to accommodate the character's sterling features.
Hey! You're here! Oh, I mean, okay, of course you're here, but we had plans for today, which I actually thought were for tomorrow, but it doesn't matter because you're here! Come on, come on, come up! No, you know what? I'm gonna come down there to you, okay? Just stay there.
The character's muscle set is easily customized to accommodate the character's sterling features.
Drive the initial facial animation of a 3D animated character.
The character's muscle set is easily customized to accommodate the character's sterling features. The character's muscle set is easily customized to accommodate the character's sterling features.
Hey! You're here! Oh, I mean, okay, of course you're here, but we had plans for today, which I actually thought were for tomorrow, but come on, come on, come up! No, you know what? I'm gonna come down there to you, okay? Just stay there.
Amazing new technology to animate our more cartoon-like characters as well. This comparison shows Price's exact facial movements, but now applied to three different computer-generated characters.
How's that? Need any more?
So, it's you, huh?
Yeah, it's me, I guess.
All alone, without your dog.
Yeah, all alone.
You know, I used to have a little cat once, and when it was left all alone, it'd cry, meow.
Yeah, it's me, I guess.
What is the Gemini Project? At its core is a system to let an actor's performance drive the initial facial animation of a 3D animated character. Currently, animators view tapes of a recording session, using the actor's performance for inspiration and visual reference. Gemini takes this to the next level, allowing the animator to begin their work with a character already imbued with the actor's performance.
To tap those subtle nuances of thespian art, the magic of those very talented
but underpaid, unappreciated heroes of animation. But never will the animators be limited by those expressions. Animators can modify, enhance, or even ignore the actor's performance.
That's not right.
Oh yes, after all, it is still the animator's art.
No, it isn't. The performance begins with me.
The performance begins in the Expression Capture Lab. An array of cameras photograph the actor. From those photos, a 3D model of the actor is generated. Now, although models can be created without any tracking markers, a light application of high contrast marks strengthens the system. You thought I did this just to look pretty. The makeup takes just 10 minutes to apply and less than 1 minute to wash off. The cleaned up 3D models of the actor's expressions are still, at this point, static models. The real magic of the Gemini system comes when both the model of the actor's face and the model of the animated character are rigged with a standardized set of digital muscle blend shapes. Using the standardized Gemini muscle blend shapes, a new character can be rigged in a few weeks. This standardized set of muscle blend shapes creates a digital bridge from an actor's performance to any 3D character. The muscle blend shapes are also used to track the actor's performance. For each frame of the performance, the computer adjusts the muscles on the actor's model to match the actor's image, to show the wide range of human expressions with incredible subtlety. Those adjustments can then be applied directly to the animated character's corresponding muscles.
In the backyard, we found Mr. and Mrs. Robinson and the robot Carl. They were scouring the lawn with the matter detector.
But while the actor and new character's muscle sets correspond,
the character's muscle set is easily customized to accommodate the character's sterling features. And the individuality that makes that character unique in all the universe.
A 3D model of any WDFA animation character can be equipped with a Gemini facial muscle set. Performances that might have taken weeks to create can be ready to review in a matter of days. And while the actor's performance can help drive the animation, the sliders controlling the Gemini facial muscle set can easily be operated by hand. The Gemini muscle set was created in Maya, and so it will be easy to use for our animators. And the Gemini system continues to evolve. Work is underway to allow markerless tracking, or even to track performances captured long ago. The point of the Gemini system is that it allows the animators to focus on creatively honing a performance rather than the more technical and mundane chore of building the first animation pass. Emotions are a large part of the filmmaker's palette.
Got a bit of grease in this cyborg eye of mine.
And Gemini is giving our animators and directors more colors to work with.
Out damned spot! Out, I say!
How's that? Need any more?